Rejoice! Christ is born! We are here to celebrate the story which began so long ago. It all started long before Bethlehem, with God loving us so much that he couldn't rest until he made a way to redeem us. So God's only Son accepted the mission to come to earth to rescue the people he had created. You see, before the foundation of the earth, the Lamb was slain, and the first haunting notes of that melody, his melody, came to life. 2,000 years ago, his song was finally given a voice, and with that first cry from Bethlehem's manger, the singer became the song. Creation's creator became the created one. And today, you and I can sing in celebration because of the song that he brought on that first midnight clearing.